This video will show you how to rotate a drone 360 degrees. On the previous video, we showed you how to find takeoff and land. Go back to function and choose rotate a drone. Now you'll need to change the degrees to 360 degrees by the slider. Then you can add land to this. And you can click the green flag you need to do at the top or on your program, and you'll see the drone take off, comes back into view, and then you can see it turning 360 degrees. And of course, then you told it to land again.